the double L-E-N degenerous. I'm the one who's taught the world how to be generous. I'm so nice that next to me you're just a degenerate. All your hearts are colder than this ice on my degenerist. Your guests are playing pretend, pretending to like you. All my guests are my friends. Why would you watch James just to see him driving again? Turn on my TV, what a shocker, Jimmy's crying again. I got fans around the world and my ratings they kill. My show's been going 15 years but I am here still. I'm a well-rounded woman and I got a lot of skill. I'll diagnose you all as boring, I'm the new Dr. Phil. Oh Ellen, you so feisty, yeah I'm bringing the heat. If our shows fought each other, be prepared to get beat. I have a present for you all, I'ma give you a treat. I love charity work, so look under your seat. I'm known for always giving, all y'all known for being evil. We all have talk shows, but we'll never be equal. I get paid every day, still get checks from Finding Nemo. But finding your careers, that will be the next sequel. When it comes to television, you know I'm the mother hen. The Jimmys and James, they're always ruining my zen. Those guys are so obnoxious that after you watch them, you'll finally understand why I've never liked men. What? Mr. Corden is here, yeah, I'm reporting. The only one whose talk show is actually important. From the UK, I'm imported. You can't touch James Corden. When I hear your names, I say, who? Like my name is Horton. Big mansions, I'm affording. Serving fire like I'm Gordon. Your shows are so bland that your audience be snoring. Your shows are also boring. All these points that I keep scoring. It's like fighting Dumb and Dumber and a Walmart Niall Horan. When it comes to talk shows, theirs are old, mine is new. And I'm doing all these things none of you could ever do. In a couple years time, all your shows will be through. Came to your country and I still did it better than you. Yep, Jamie boy, yeah, I be ballin'. They want views so they come crawlin'. Their phone's always ringing, yet retirement is calling. I'm a beast, yeah, I keep maulin'. Jimmy Fallon, we keep brawlin'. But his ratings always dropping like his name is Jimmy Fallon. I got bars, I got game, I got money, I got flow. And I'm known on every street of every country that I go. Yeah, my concepts are original, I'm stacking up the dough. Apple like my skit so much they made it into a show, yeah. We all know that James Corden is a pro. Margaret is my mother, Harry Styles is my bro. To my channel you must go, but there's something you must know. This is really Drop the Mic, thanks for being on my show, what? All you hosts are problematic and I'm known for being civil. You won't ever get a taste of what I got, yeah, just a nibble. I'm such a free spirit, I invented being liberal. Yeah, James, I'm so fresher, even though your show is newer. You talk way too much, you should just be a YouTuber. Yeah, you think you're such a star, yeah, you think you're so super. But you're only famous for being a famous person's Uber. I'm the late night channel that everybody goes. I'm the most entertaining, you know everybody knows. My audience is big and every day it grows. My Halloween skit is more iconic than your shows. Yeah, James Corden still hasn't come very far. He's just not on our level, yeah, he's just not up to par. I only watch his show just so I can hear the stars, not so I can hear some loud man singing in his car. I'm about to dig all these cuts a little deeper. My show's the only show that is actually a keeper. Ellen made me mad, got me heated like a fever. I was angry when I found out that she wasn't Justin Bieber. Yeah, I think I've said just about all I need to say. And I think I've slayed all the hosts I think I need to slay. I think I proved that Jimmy Kimmel isn't here to play. Cause I'm the best host whose name starts with a J. What? Insulting me's a crime. time, and you all have just been sinning. They're always hating on me, and I'm always just here winning. I'm an icon, I'm a star, I'm a legend that is skinny. Kimmel, give it up, we all know I'm the better Jimmy. I be doing things on my show you could never do. I be saying things in this battle that you know are true. I'm the better singer, better actor, and I'm funny too. I bet your wife spends every night watching me instead of you. Yep, sorry, that's the truth. I know people wanna friend us. All the same presents that our fans wanna send us. Even though we fight, people still trying to defend us. But your name ain't Sean, cause you will never mend us. Yeah. Our relationship and healing, cause every time I come up with an idea you be stealing. My entire show is better from the floors to the ceilings. You should change your name to Drake because you're always in your feelings. Yeah, Ellen, I'm so sorry, but you're still the one I miss. Because even though we're friends, yeah, you're still the one I diss. I'm always speaking the truth with the insults that I dish. I'm known for being funny and you're known for being a fish. I be walking over all of y'all, call it a trek. And I think I won this battle, you can call yourself wrecked. I got money so green, I be calling it Shrek. Kimmel has my name, but he will never have my paycheck. What?
Hold up, hold up. Here's my solution.
Why don't we all be friends?
Okay, why don't you go back to daytime TV, honey? We're all nighttime people here.
Guys, how can we apply that conversation and make it about politics? Politics, politics,
politics.
Guys, 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 wait a minute. If we're all here, then who's on TV right now? Hi, yes, book me the next ticket back to the UK.
Nicki Minaj, you already had your time. Took the crown off her head and I put it on mine.
Hey you, thanks for watching that video. How about you hit that subscribe button for new videos every Tuesday and Friday?